There were successes in the COVID pandemic, but there were also very tragic failures. The biggest failure of all was the inequity in the availability of people to access life-saving vaccines and medicines.
In 2021, the World Health Organization and dozens of countries declared their intent to work together on a pandemic treaty.
The inequities that we've experienced should not be allowed to ever happen again. We have to do this for humanity.
We have no future but a shared future.